Nevada Senators Jackie Rosen and Catherine Cortez Masto are calling on the Federal Communication Commission to fix the Nevada broadband map. The senators say the map is deeply flawed and does not accurately depict the broadband availability in the state. They say it cheats the state out of badly needed internet expansion funding from the recently passed infrastructure bill, which aims to bring broadband to every citizen in Nevada.